Very nice. The last time I saw my bike in one piece.
Is this going to be like the one and only time that we'll see your bike in one nice piece?
Oh, look at it, it's so shiny.
We're all packed up, ready to go. Bethany, 2013. I thought last year was a nice start, nice weather, but look at this weather today.
You have a Honda team, Eduardo.
High of 17 or 18 Honda. Expected. All right, we're going to hit the road so we can be in Port Perry in time for breakfast. Everything tied down, good to go, Wayne?
Solid.
All right, boys.
Let's go get muddy.
Little Marley. Little Marley. Bike's on the back, the beach driving. We had three truckloads of bikes in a row at one point.
Coming up towards Oshawa, we'll be turning up towards Port Perry shortly. It's a little cloudy, but I have faith that the sun's going to start coming out again shortly.
A little cloudy doesn't bother me, as soon as you get your eyes blinded.
That's true.
Because I don't have a tint in my... Oh, your exit's coming real quick.
Cross Street.
Wasn't that it?
How about Brock Road?
Shit. Hold on. Here we are, getting ready to close in on Bethany. We're 6 kilometers away from our destination, and down comes the rain.
It wouldn't be the Bethany without a bit of water.
The boys are still back there. We almost lost them a light or two. It's looking pretty gray.
Yeah.
For a day that was been cold for sunny for a week and a half straight, of course the day shows up. The stupid cameraman does us in the bum.
Weatherman,
yes, I'm the cameraman, so look out. Rain hasn't abated at all. This is going to start out mucky, that's for sure. We are coming up to our restaurant. We're going to go straight through these lights, Beach.
All right.
And the restaurant's going to be on our right.
Highlands Family Restaurant?
Correct. Highland Family Restaurant in the trees.
Oh, there's some bikes. Busy.
Finding you what you need there, Wayne? So we're here, we've got Ivan, aka Biker Man. This XR650R. Which one's better? Which one's better?
We'll see.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see which... Maybe it'll be the rider that's better on one of them or the other.
It's
still
the bike. It's
the bike.
No pun, different comfort.
Yeah, very comfy.
Nice. Couple big bikes making an appearance today. Triumph Tiger 800, KTM 950, adventure bike, super enduro.
I had a few ones in mine too.
A60s.
Yeah.
They're not bad. My buddy does really well with them on his BMW. Really well.
They're okay.
I'm not really set up.
Nice big beam. W Adventure bike, 800 GS. A lot of big bikes. Yeah, a lot of big bikes there today. Charles's 650L. Before the storm. The calm before the storm.
Yeah. Just watch. These happy faces are gonna change. Misery.
Oh yeah, hey. There might be a little bit of misery on the horizon. I agree with you there. It's gonna be a wet few sections, I can guarantee that. Lots of mud.
Yeah, this way.
Like you're high
trying to stretch my back out.
Yeah,
it's a little stiff, a little tight.
Oh. I got it on film, no one did it. It just
landed
fell.
On the peak at least, so I don't have to throw it out.
Well, we're in Bethany. Let's see how far we've traveled so far here. We've went 78 kilometers, and that includes a bunch of back and forth too, so we're not even halfway done yet.
Oh, that's good. I'll tell you, this Motion X app,
yeah,
it's working pretty good.
Is it?
It's my first real time. I'm surprised the KLX guy doesn't need gas. He's got a small tank.
Those small guys, yeah.
Do you know how much more expensive it's going to be when we give it to you over there?
Oh, there's the 92 Kawasaki.
Well, wow.
Vanilla Icier.
Did you hear that?
It's got the Vanilla Ice funky wrapper graphics.
It does have nice Don Johnson colors.
That's a power, sir.
Lost my camera there. How's it going, guys?
Good, you Nick?
Good, you okay?
Yeah, we're good, yeah. We're okay. We're just peeling the fog off. Getting a little warm, man. Yeah. A little sunshine.
Yeah, I'm gonna work a little harder for this one.
Yeah, that's the VR
clock. Yeah. Alright, see you guys at lunch.
Yeah, you bet.
I like your ATC.
Yeah.
get some good footage here. Sure is thick stuff, isn't it? Wonder if we can pull it up. Is this a frame here? Try to pull up on this. Here we go. One, two, three. Holy crap, nope. You're gonna have to just try to drive it out, I guess. Lots of gas. Although your tires aren't suited for this, are they? There you go, keep going. Keep going up to here. Keep her on. Get a bit of gas as you get up. Nope. before you do that, let's give a pull on this to get your tire up here. Try to take as clean a line as possible.
And the sun is out now, boys.
Thanks for leaving, BJ.
Hey, no problem. PR boys. Where'd they come from? They came from a different direction. Well, 3/4 done.
Smart to do it because I don't know how many blackberries I've harvested.
Yeah, yeah. No matter how good a case, it's going to be a bag. Oh, you're crazy. That's my bag. It's in the inside pocket.
Oh, yeah. Unless
I don't, it's small,
I picked up some.
Unless the jacket gets
fine. Yeah,
yeah.
So far, so
good.
Thank you.
Yeah. Say 249 kilometers. Yeah.
That's pretty